TV is a collaboration of New Zealand broadcasters sharing content across to the region. Not only that, it's also about building capacity and capabilities within the region by supporting our Pacific broadcasters with equipment and bespoke training opportunities. What we're trying to do is build a two-way conversation between the Pacific and New Zealand and strengthen those relationships and those links that were inherently here beforehand and work together to help build a thriving Pacific media community. What we're doing is we push out one stream per se, and that's via satellite on Intelsat 19. And it's an encrypted feed that goes out across to 24 broadcasters across 13 countries and territories. At the moment, at this point in time, our service is free to all Pacific broadcasters within the region, free to air broadcasters. And what we would like to do is grow with our Pacific broadcasters in terms of infrastructure and capabilities. What we're hoping to achieve is that the content that does go out into the region from New Zealand is in English, but we also carry te reo content. But what we'd like to see is more Pacific languages going up into the region as well too. I think the vision pretty much unites everyone in terms of wanting to see what can be done within the region. Because as we know, we all have small budgets, and if we put it all together, then we can do something great together.
Kia ora, good evening and welcome to viewers across the Pacific joining us for the first time on Pasifika TV. Our lead story tonight, getting tough and pressure on the mainland as we prey on vulnerable members of our community desperately.